but he also has been active on the defensive end.
65% Warren shot in the regular season against Philadelphia. That's the three-point shooter in Korkmaz, but it's knocked out of bounds.
And that was over the 6'10 Simmons. Those two are playing each other. This is the guy they want to get hot, because what Philadelphia hasn't been able to do is open.
Can't get the rebound, and Simmons has it.
This has been the interesting thing I think Philadelphia's struggling with, and I hope they continue to do it. See, they don't have a point guard.
Bottled up and scores around Embiid.
What a good pass from McDermott going to the basket.
A 16-point first quarter for T.J. Warren. Has the easiest schedule in the East and the second easiest in the NBA. They play five teams that have losing records, and that's short by The winner will have the tiebreaker as T.J. Leaf eyes and leaves that three short.
I wanted that to go in for him. He's really been
trailed by three. McConnell's come off the bench with six in this quarter. He's got eight on the night.
You got to know that's 3-2. You got to know if 3-2 the prop.
34 points for T.J. Warren. He guards Al Horford. Pacers back man-to-man. Down 4, 6 seconds to play. In the corner, Korkmaz is wide open. Korkmaz missed it.